Welcome to Techland. Today we are going to talk about the best desktop gaming PC. Before starting the video, make sure you like the video and subscribe our channel for more informative videos. Thanks. Also comment down below of your favorite desktop gaming PC. There is also link is in down description for prices and more customer satisfied reviews. Let's begin to video. Alienware Area 51 Threadripper. Specifications. It has AMD Ryzen Threadripper 1950X at 3.6 GHz CPU, Alienware RAS graphics card, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1088 GB with RAM 16 GB DDR4 2666 MHz storage of 2 TB, 7200 revolutions per minute, 850 watt of power supply unit. Reasons to buy plus outrageous CPU power plus unique case design plus 4K capable. Reasons to avoid, high price, even pricier upgrades. Alienware's obvious penchant for odd-looking cases is on display in the second-generation Trident enclosure of its monstrous Area 51, a triangular oddity that twists key hardware on a 45-degree angle for ease of access and better airflow. Strange case or not, this is a powerful package, particularly at the Threadripper 1950X tier, which packs in an absolutely incredible overclock 16-core CPU, super quiet liquid cooling on its GeForce 1080 GPU, with an option to double up your 1080s or jump to 1080T cards if you're feeling extra flush, and a whole lot more. Omen by HP 880-172 Na. Specifications. It has Intel Core i7-8700K at 3.7 GHz CPU graphics card of NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1080 Ti 11 GB with RAM 32 GB DDR4 2666 MHz. It has storage of 2 TB, 7200 revolutions per minute, 512 GB SSD power supply unit is 500 watt. Reasons to buy plus great package for the price plus powerful GPU plus plenty of RAM and storage. Reasons to avoid, flimsy PSU, spiky case. Aside from a little of that ubiquitous hard-edged gamer styling, HP hasn't gone too crazy with the appearance of the liquid-cooled Omen desktop line, the cube-shaped Omen 900 aside, and it's held back a little on the price, too. For £2,500 you get an excellent 8th Gen Core i7 CPU, about twice as much RAM as you actually need, half a terabyte of SSD plus a 2 TB spinning drive, as well as a heavyweight GTX 1080T taking care of the graphics end of things. Overclockers UK 8-pack or INX. Specifications. Main unit, CPU. Intel Core i9-7980s at 4.6 GHz graphics, 3x NVIDIA Titan X 13 GB RAM, 64 GB DDR4 2666 MHz storage, 1 TB SSD, boot, 2x1 TB RAID 0 SSD, secondary, 10 TB 7200 revolutions per minute, tertiary, second unit, CPU. Intel Core i7-7700K at 5.1 GHz graphics, NVIDIA Titan X 13 GPRM, 16 GB DDR4 2666 MHz storage, 2x512 GB RAID 0 SSD, boot, 10 TB 7200 revolutions per minute, secondary, PSU, 2000 watt, shared. Reasons to buy plus absolutely insane power plus immense storage plus two PCs in one. Reasons to avoid, you can't afford it, no, really, don't spend the money. If money really is no object, the latest generation of Orionx designed by Akux in-house Dr. Frankenstein, world record overclocker in 8-pack Perry may be worth selling a kidney for. It's more expensive than a new car, it's stuffed with LEDs, custom water cooling loops and more cabling than a BT junction box, and that glass-sided case contains not one but two distinct pieces. One is a complete overkill 18-core Intel Core i9 machine, somehow packed with 3 NVIDIA Titan X GPUs running in SLI, 64GB RAM, and a swathe of SSD storage. Alongside it, a second machine, still more powerful than most of the hardware on this list, with its own Titan X, to be used as a server, a streaming host, or just on weekends, whatever you fancy. The whole lot comes bundled in its own custom flight case for safe storage. Absolutely ridiculous, and you'll have to endure a 42 working day lead time to secure the services of the mad scientist himself, but the Orion X is a real indicator of what's possible in the PC world. Zotac Magna CN 1070. Specifications. CPU, Intel Core i5-6400T at 2.2 GHz graphics, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1078 GB RAM, none included storage, none included PSU, 180W. Reasons to buy plus tiny size plus perfectly portable plus decent performance. Reasons to avoid, limited upgrade possibilities, RAM and storage extra. There's big, flashy and ostentatious, and there's the other end of the scale, the sort of PC that's so small and unassuming you barely know it's even there. Zotac Magnus series is a prime example, packing a stack of power into a space not much larger than its own power brick. Don't be fooled by the slightly scaled-down specs of the EN1070's Core i5 and a GTX 1070R, in tandem, more than capable of pushing out a quality VR signal, and the pair of HDMI and DisplayPort outputs on the back of this spec's top Magnus mean you can drive up to 4 displays at once. ASUS ROG Strix GT30. Specifications. CPU, Intel Core i7-7700 at 3.6 GHz graphics, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1066G RAM, 16GB DDR4 storage, 256GB SSD, 1TB 7200 revolutions per minute PSU, 500W. Reasons to buy plus traditional setup plus beautiful lighting plus great speed for the price. Reasons to avoid, showing its age, love it or hate it style. Styled precisely to fit in a stormtrooper's office, the 7th generation i7 CPU and 3 steps down 1060 GPU of the GT30 means it is, we'll admit, looking a little long in the tooth, but such is the nature of the ever-advancing PC market. If you're less concerned about cutting your feet on the bleeding edge than you're about getting rock-solid gaming performance for a reasonably decent price, then the GT30 has you covered. It's packed with customization options, from the LED lights show inside to the replaceable front and side panels, and there's room inside the case to add a liquid cooling solution, or just swap out the components, when you're looking for that next boost. A proper desktop PC, well made, practical, and reasonably affordable.